Okay. So tell me what your name is?
Dasher, like the reindeer.
Okay, Mr. Dasher. So what do you think about us doing this free picture computer for free day?
Oh, the program you're offering?
Yeah.
That's the best idea I heard from us people, meaning people who ain't got a lot of money. That's the best program I heard of. I can't even remember the last time.
Sir, what's your name?
Clarence,
so you brought your computer in to be worked on today?
Yes.
What kind of problem did you have with your computer?
It does everything but roll along to the internet.
Okay. So what do you think about us offering something like this, fix your computer for free?
I think it's great. I just happened to be looking at the facility yesterday, and I just happened to see it. And I said, yeah, that's great. I can take your computers and have them fixed. That cost me a lot of money.
All right. So what do you think about us using federal grant dollars to do things like this?
I think it's great.
And sir, what's your name?
My name is Anthony Knight.
And Mr. Knight, what do you think about this program?
I think it's a great opportunity for these young brothers and sisters that's trying to make it into society, because the path they was taking, they kept on that path and it took them down the wrong path. So right now this computer-based program, and that's what the world is all about, computers and doing things in that nature, technology. And that can go a long way, just got the water for them. Now they just got to drink it.
Yep. Well, thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Sabrina, can you open that cabinet for me and give me the RAM cup?
Oh, yeah.
No, I don't.
Okay. Yeah, give me the PowerPoint. You know what?
Ma'am, I'm recording. I wanted to get your reaction to this program, what you think about us doing something like Fix Your Computer for Free Day.
Well, I think it's awesome. I really think that there's some people out there who need help who are very used to computer land, and so it's really, really a wonderful thing.
So how did you hear about this?
It was in the paper, and my friend told me about it.
Okay, okay.
And he lives over in Pinellas County and drove over.
Okay, that's awesome. That's awesome. All right. And what kind of a problem are you having with your computer?
It got wet.
Ah. Well, I'm going to cross my fingers and hope we can help you with that one. But we definitely appreciate you bringing it in.
At least we can, decide. If it's going to be dead, it's dead. We can get rid of it.
Yeah. All right. Well, thank you for coming.
Thank you.
So what's your name? And I'm going to try to get better light. There we go. Say your name one more time.
Howard Ritchie.
Howard Ritchie. And Mr. Ritchie, how did you hear about this program?
My daughter called me and told me about it.
Okay. And what kind of a problem were you having with your computer?
I have a Windows XP, and I'm receiving messages from, it's called Windows 13.
Okay.
And I cannot download it. I have to have the thing fixed up where I can download to pick up the messages.
Awesome. I'm sure we're going to be able to help you with that. So what do you think about, this is a federal program, these are federal dollars, training program for these young people. What do you think about us doing something like this?
I think it's a very good deal. I was just wondering, do you get old ones in here, fix them up, and sell them?
We do. We take refurbished computers that then we distribute back out into the community after putting on a new operating system and put on the productivity software.
Oh, I did one for the DAV out in Brandon.
Uh-huh.
And if I hear of any computers and all we have that people get rid of, I'll bring them on.
All right. Well, we definitely appreciate that. And thank you for being on our video.
Thank you.